Sheikh Mohammed and Prince Hamdan attend Al Wathba Challeng. Vice President, Prime Minister, and ruler of Dubai, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, today attended Al Qudra Challeng endurance race held at Al Wathba International Endurance Village. The 120 kilometers race was contested by 138 riders from different stables. In a statement to Yas TV channel, Sheikh Mohammed praised the race's organizing committee, which succeeded in putting together a thrilling and highly competitive contest. Also present were Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, His Highness Sheikh Mansour bin Zayed Al Nahyan, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Presidential Affairs, and His Highness Sheikh Ahmed bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Chairman of the National Olympic Committee.